Mosquitoes not only irritate and annoy people, they also transmit many disease-causing organisms to humans and animals. In the United States, dengue, chikungunya, West Nile, and several other diseases are spread by mosquitoes. Mosquitoes are also responsible for transmitting heartworm in dogs. The focus of this video is controlling mosquitoes that breed around homes and residential areas. Common mosquitoes that transmit diseases and are found around residential areas include the yellow fever mosquito, Aedes aegypti, the Asian tiger mosquito, Aedes albopictus, and several species of culex mosquitoes, also known as house mosquitoes. Mosquitoes can complete their life cycle, eggs to biting adults, in as little as 4 days, and their life cycle can be completed in small amounts of water. Therefore, it's important to eliminate any standing water to prevent mosquitoes from laying their eggs around your home. Controlling mosquitoes in and around the home can be accomplished by reducing larval populations, adult populations, and breeding sites. To reduce larval populations, do not allow water to accumulate in any object that can hold water for longer than 2 days. For example, the saucers of flower pots, wheelbarrows, children's swimming pools, old tires, and buckets. Clean debris from rain gutters and remove any standing water under or around structures or on flat roofs. Check for water pooling around faucets, air conditioner units, and downspouts. Repair leaks that may form puddles. Be sure to inspect garbage and recycling containers that can hold water. Change pet water bowls, bird baths, and flush livestock water troughs. Check for trapped water in plastic or canvas tarps used to cover boats, pools, etc. Arrange any tarp so that water drains without pooling. Treat larval habitat sites. Use products such as BTI to treat permanent bodies of water to eliminate larvae. Use Ovatrap, Mosquito Trap and Kill, or any EPA-approved products that attract and kill day-biting, container-breeding mosquitoes. Reduce adult mosquito populations. Adult mosquitoes rest in shaded areas. Therefore, to control adult mosquitoes, mow tall grass or reduce the amount of brush and other foliage around your home. Use yellow or red bulbs for outdoor lights. Avoid contact with mosquitoes. Use screening in your homes and pet kennels. Keep the screens in good repair to prevent mosquitoes from gaining access. Wear long, loose-fitting clothing to avoid mosquito bites. Use repellents when outdoors. Products that contain DEET or picaridin have been shown to be the most reliable and safe repellents. Keep in mind that adult mosquitoes can fly several miles from the water source where they developed. Therefore, your attempts at controlling mosquitoes on your premises may not eliminate all biting activity. A community-wide effort may be needed to reduce mosquito populations to tolerable levels. This will require the cooperation of neighboring homeowners, homeowners associations, and local government agencies to reduce adult populations, larval populations, and breeding sites. Remember, mosquitoes suck your blood. So implementing these few recommendations in and around your home will provide a more enjoyable outdoor experience for you and your family.